Yeah, and then what happened?
You ask too much.
The story of Kartika is the story of a woman determined to express herself on her own terms, although she was born into a society and a time in which this was considered an impossible goal for a female.
You know, to me, I think religion should be one. Every religion is so beautiful. And then, of course, how I pray, it's my own way. I said, "Mommy, is something wrong?" And she said, "Oh, I cannot stand with your father anymore. Because Papi at 5 o'clock, he wants to make love with me. And I'm not ready. I have a headache. I'm still sleepy, you know." No, my husband, your father, is agree that he will have a second wife only just to make babies.
I am a performing artist, yeah. Karena saya tidak punya studio.
I said, "I will put your face between the goat and you look like a goat." I think the children can paint anything what they like. So I would like to show them how to make it a simple face.
Because sometimes when you think nude is not pornography. To me, nude is really something very nice, artistic, and beautiful. Even if it is an elder people, to be nude, for me, is a piece of art.
I said to my father, "Papi, I don't want to become a second of Avandi like you. How you paint or how is the idea should be different because I'm a woman and you are a man. What shall I do, Papi?" To me, color and without color is the same. Even it is more difficult without a color. So that means I am learning also by the same time without any teacher.
Being a woman sculptor, I wanted to express about how men are, which is difficult to talk about as an Asian woman. Mount Merapi is very active volcano. Merapi, every day you see it very different. It depends on the sky. And I cannot be away from Merapi.
Well, this is, of course, my mother. I painted my mother. Not often. I don't know why. Even I love my mother. I love so much. Because she is the one who pushed me to become an artist. This painting was the time when I had to share my time for my husband, and my duty is taking care of the museum Avandi. And I said to myself, how can I express that? I have to see myself in the mirror, how painful it is.
Today, still actively painting, sculpting, and exhibiting at the age of 83, the story of Kartika Afundi is a story of triumph.